Thursday, September 17th, Donald Trump tweeted the following regarding voting by mail. Quote, "The big unsolicited ballot states should give it up now before it's too late and ask people to go to the polling booths and, like always before, vote. Otherwise, mayhem. Solicited ballots, absentee, are okay." The tweet contains a big lie. There is no such thing as an unsolicited ballot. Five states routinely send ballots to all registered voters so they can choose to vote through the mail or in person. Four other states and the District of Columbia will be adopting that system in November. Plus, election officials tell the Associated Press that by registering to vote, people are effectively requesting a ballot, so it makes no sense to call the materials sent to them unsolicited. Politicians lie, the 801 keeps track.